Poor boys. All your years, ever seen anything like this?
8 years and... Nothing.
Back.
P, do you have a moment?
Need to talk?
I mean, no longer a moment. Can you come by the cab? I have a problem.
On my way. A little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Mm-hmm. See you soon. See you soon.
Thank you.
Hey, Judy. How you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
So what did you come up with?
The Mox Dive, Lizzie's bar, used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. Belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds?
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone at Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Oh, yes.
Okay, so what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Mike Omaeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Sure Maiko's gonna wanna join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the Hollow to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Any chance she'll slap us around and then shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that? When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Nah, scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it. Here to jump. Remember that there's help available. Round-the-clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade, but the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Or the...
Maybe.
So?
So I can...
Silence is not.
shouldn't even be out.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Won't know what hit him.
We took care of it proper. Dumbass thought he'd get in with a no mask. So smart, yet so boneheaded. Yeah.
My father. These words.
Goro, took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street. Speaking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanabusama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you. With any news.
I know that borked out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy who killed
you. Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Sure, Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for you?
Fuck! Almost fell!
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a plane.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
My father. These words are not for his friends, members of his family, or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in night. Our enemies showed their true colors.
Just a few feet more and he's yours.
Thank you.
You will have to get down somehow. Just pick it up. It is just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Surrender immediately!
Soldier. Industrialist. My father. These wives are not from his friends. Members of his family. They are all his enemies. And it is no coincidence that my other is in this city.
Well, that would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. Just a few feet more, and he's yours.
Say, target down.
Good words to you. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Nitrata. She has control. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way.
Keep firing! Oh, I got trouble.
Thank you.
casualties! I'm right here! Come on!
Close range!
Not good.
Now me, I have partition. Pull up Holling.
Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck!
Order.
Of course you're here!
Watch the distance! Stay away from his prey! He'll slice you like fish! Beware! He will activate camouflage! The group breaks his eyes!
Back, sting you in the ass, string you up by the neck.
I understand, and I shall remember. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Okay, Prime, online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen.
Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
パレードを中止すれば弱さを露呈したと思われる。弱さ？誰の？あなたの。俺たちだ。私が参加したのは、あくまでも音を様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この見せ物では、みんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう、花子。
せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
Girl, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。ハルオ様、あなたは。お許しを、どうか話だけでもお聞きください。サブロ様は、
父のことを口にしない。
これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。 サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは、花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし、 V! Ram!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her.
Whatever he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We best delta the fuck out of here.
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Pine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
I look okay to you? We're about to go live.
3, 2, 1.
This is Jillian Jordan of N54 News coming to you live from Japantown, where a commemorative parade in honor of Saburo Arasaka descended into chaos today. Eyewitnesses we've spoken to described a shootout on one of the celebratory floats.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported off Willow Street. APB out on one Shinobu Imai, convicted on multiple counts of human trafficking and forced labor. City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing Imai's criminal network in the Willow Street area.
Don't kill me!
Well.
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they had caught you.
Thank you.